All right, guys, we're at the National 100 this weekend. Luke's here in the 604. Carson's going to be in the 602 class. It's 5,000 to win for each. This is day one for us. We're going to go out and have a round of practice. Then we're going to go into qualifying. We're getting gears changed over here, tires ready. Then we'll be going out. I think Carson goes out before Luke for practice. Carson's going through pre-tech right now. Not one. Last year we ran here, or the year before, and Carson finished, I think he finished 11th, so he almost got him a top 10. So let's see if we can improve on that this weekend. Okay. Okay. Can we draw a good number?
Probably, yeah.
This is practice for 604.
in the ground?
Getting ready to qualify.
Yeah.
Okay, it's day two of the National 100. Carson's got to run a B-Main. So that's what we're unloading, getting ready for this morning. So he'll be starting in the second B outside road. Second place. And they're taking the top three. So here we go.
Got another. Oh, yeah.
Feature number two. Outside pole, we're taking the top three. The feature.
Yeah, we need sponsors to turn the racetrack, so we're going to be green this time.
So he finished second in the B's. So he's transferred into the feature.
Is he hitting the racetrack?
Harbor's still real tight, though.
Been hitting right here.
Hitting that rubber.
Huh?
Hitting that rubber.
The plastic.
Just like the edge of it.
Still bad tight. Huh?
Like in the middle.
In the middle.
Wasn't that bad on the bottom?
Yeah, we probably should have went lower. Both turns, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah,
but they don't bank.
Huh?
There ain't no banking. You can't go through it.
Ain't no banking.
Yeah, it's all great. You can't go through both. They can't get on there.
All right. Well, we're in. Now we got to figure out what we're going to do for the feature. Ready for the feature. I think Carson starts like 23rd. But we're going to the front. Restart, Carson. We're going to the front, right?
Hey, it's 5,000 damn dollars.
Would you like to add that to your stash?
Hell no, he wouldn't be adding it to his stash. I'd be putting it in my bank.
Thank you.
It's bone.
It's bald, son.
That is no bone. That's the worst I've seen.
Oh, we got a bald
time. That soccer.
This man will away right here.
23rd to 6. That's pretty dang good.
Look, yours away. Forward.
You did good, bud. I think you finished 6.
I could have done a lot faster. I was faster than most of the people in front of me. You just couldn't pass.
Yeah, it was
like you could get under them, but the bottom is just, you ain't got to put, it's rubbed, but.
Six.
It's rubbed, but you just can't pass around the bottom.
Yeah, it'll hold you up, man.
Yeah,
I was faster than most of the, everybody in front of me.
Yeah, you was. I was going to tell you to do that, but I didn't want you to tear your damn car up.
I was driving under like
that. Damn, two was holding you up bad.
I was about to wreck that dude's every way.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you was right on him, huh? If he slipped up, you was taking him out.
Oh,
easy.
Yeah. If he slipped any, you was gone.
Yeah.
If you did down here what you did down there, go high and shoot under him, you probably could have got him.
Yeah, he did that.
Every lap down there, you was like right up beside him, and he pulled you down the straightaway.
Yeah.
I mean, the whole track is over from top to bottom, but the top just had the momentum around the bottom.
I'm walking.
Yeah, that tire is flat, though. The right rear, it's flat, though. Son.
It's flat?
It's bald.
Oh, yeah, it's bald. Flat. Yeah.
I knew, I was like, I hope the tire's going to last.
When I
had 20
to go, I was like, this ain't going to last, son. That's why I kept telling
flat
you to keep
tire.
Your tire hot. I knew that damn tire. Oh, yeah.
That circle out, how many more on it?
That's what I was thinking the whole time. I was like, son, I started rubbing up like lap 20.
Yeah.
And I was like, son, I hope this thing is going to last 20 laps. Because I knew we didn't have no 55 on it.
Yeah.
So I hope this thing's going to last. Because I wasn't really, it was still a tie because it just rubbed up.
Yeah.
Now, how did it feel after you put the, which tire went flat? The left front?
Left rear.
Left rear, okay.
Oh, no.
Right front?
Left front. Left front.
That's what I thought it was. Left front. Yeah,
left
the flat
front.
Left front and the early, in the beginning. And what tire, so did, how did it drive after they changed the tire?
Dead
16,
flat.
Was it
1600 or
1350?
Good job, bud.
1350.
Yeah, 1350.
Oh, that's 1350.
Hey, we said you pretty much sucked yesterday, but you earned that final pick today.
State, boy.
Good job, buddy.
Tell me, you earned up and everything, boy.
You'd have went from 6th to last. That'd have been bad.
When I came in here, I think it was all going to be happy.
There's his first flat.
Pam put that on Facebook. She said, this is what happens when you go over the wall in East Alabama.
Yeah. Over the, there's no wall.
No wall, yeah. When you go over the bank.
You go over the edge, this is what happens.
Somebody started smoking or something went over there. 93?
Yeah, 98. And this is the last flat. As he was coming in. Or maybe the last lap, I don't know. But it was flat when he got here, pulled in the pits. Finish 6. All right, we're getting Luke ready. Going out for his feature. I think he starts, might be like 23rd.
Where you starting?
What?
Where you starting, 23rd?
16th.
Oh,
16th? Yeah.
Okay.
23rd. That was Carson that started the
23rd. That's right. 53rd. Luke starts. Hell. All right. My bad. 16th. You actually made it, didn't you? He didn't have to run a beat. I'm getting them all mixed up. All right. 16th.
Through
the front, yeah.
They race it next.
All right, Luke's locked and loaded in the car here. front of me and was trying to pass it.
Let me see that mileage thing.
Bonker. You're good though.
We need a sponsorship for Milo's tea because we drink about 9 gallons a week. Me and Carson and Lucas drink about 9 gallons a week.
They follow us on Instagram.
They better follow us on Instagram. They better sponsor.
One and two is rubbing.
Milo's tea. Best tea in the world.
Started rubbing the whole tag.
We made some moves all over the place.
Oh, my
Milo's, best tea in the world.
Pam is the best tea of anybody.
She don't make it better Milo's.
Oh, yeah, I don't like Milo's.